Hello, animal friends. Welcome to our scientific adventure today. Today, we're going to unravel the mysteries of life in the womb of unique and fascinating ovoviviparous animals. This is a surprising reproductive process, where the egg develops inside the mother's body, similar to an egg, but with a very interesting twist. Let's go ahead and explore this fascinating life. 1. Sharks. We start with one of the most legendary creatures in the underwater world, the shark. Shark females produce eggs that develop in their wombs. Once the eggs hatch, the shark embryo will remain in the womb, getting nutrients from its mother's uterine secretions. This is one of the reasons why sharks have a better chance of surviving the harsh world under the sea. However, even after birth, their journey is not over. They still have to fight to survive in the dangerous world of the sea. 2. Seahorses. Seahorses are probably one of the most adorable ovoviviparous animals. Seahorse females produce eggs and extract them into a special pouch in the male's abdomen. Inside this pouch, the eggs will hatch and turn into seahorse pups. So, in this case, it is the father who carries and cares for the young. This is a remarkable example of the role of males in the care of offspring in the animal kingdom. 3. Lizards. Lizards are another example of ovoviviparous animals. The female lizard produces eggs that develop in her womb. Once the eggs hatch, the lizard offspring is born alive and ready to take on life in the outside world. This is a strategy that allows them to overcome challenges in a rapidly changing environment. 4. Rattlesnakes. Rattlesnakes are a type of snake that follows an ovoviviparous pattern. The female rattlesnake produces eggs that hatch in her womb. Rattlesnake pups are born alive and independent. This is an example of an adaptation that allows them to gain an edge in the competition for survival. 5. Chameleons. Chameleons, with their unique ability to change skin color, also fall under the category of ovoviviparous animals. They produce eggs that develop inside the female's body until the time is right for the chameleon cubs to be born alive. This process helps them maximize their chances of survival in a variety of environments. 6. Platypus. Platypuses are one of the strangest examples of ovoviviparous mammals. The female platypus produces eggs that develop in her uterus. Once the egg hatches, the platypus chick will be breastfed by its mother just like any other mammal. This is an example of a very unique adaptation in the world of mammals. 7. Stingray. Stingrays are also an example of ovoviviparous animals. The female stingray produces eggs that develop in her womb. Once the eggs hatch, the young stingrays are born alive. They have a unique shape and swim weakly inside their mother's womb before coming out. 8. Scorpions. Scorpions, a creature we may associate with fear, are also ovoviviparous animals. Scorpion females produce eggs that develop inside their bodies, and the offspring are born alive. This is an example of an adaptation that allows them to live life in a variety of environments, including the harsh desert. We have now uncovered the secret of life in the womb of these amazing ovoviviparous animals. It's a remarkable example of adaptation in the natural world, allowing these creatures to survive and reproduce in a variety of environments. It also reminds us of the wonder and complexity of life on this planet. That's all for today's video. Don't forget to like and subscribe to stay up to date with interesting information about the natural world. See you on our next scientific adventure. Thank you.